Yeah, he's kind of scared. Aww. Yeah, he's really nervous.
Now, this is our pheasant. He's lived here for quite a while. His mama was wild and had babies near chickens one year and raised her babies along with our chickens. And then they all moved away, but he stayed. And he has the hots for roosters. And when he jumps a rooster, he gets beat up and gets a leg injured, so he ends up having to go into the hospital and get well. And then he goes back out, and it happens again. So he ended up living in Rabbit Rotunda to keep him happy and healthy. And here he is moving from Rabbit Rotunda 1 into Rabbit Rotunda 2, and I think he likes the new grass, too. Here's someone who will not be a resident of Rabbit Rotunda 2, but sure would like to.